Now, four people are having to stay someplace else after a fire in Prince George's County. The fire started just after 8 o'clock along Lexington Avenue. That's in Beltsville. Officials say when they arrived, they saw flames coming from a gas meter. That fire then spread to the home and a nearby car. The fire is out and no one was hurt.